video. I have not done one of these in so long. As you can see, I'm still in the house. I'm just waiting for the decorates to finish moving. Not moving, so it's like the decorates, so I can move in. I've got boxes done. And literally right now, my phone is leaning on my book. It's in the case, which is why I'm about to go. Anyway, so I've got a few things, which are all still in their envelopes. And because I was moving house, I got a lot of prints. I haven't done a house tour yet, but it will be up soon, where I've got like my own little office slash games room. So I thought about adding loads of little prints, not like massive ones, just small ones, because I've got my Lord of the Rings Lego like frame over there. If anyone's seen any of my other haul videos, it's in there. So I thought I'd get some prints, and I've got all of them but one. I'm still waiting for one to come, but I'll just add it in at the end. We'll talk about it separately, I don't know. But I'm gonna mention something that actually isn't a print, but all of these items that I got are gaming related. Most are elves apart from two of them, and I will link all the links down below. It came super quick as well. Even one of these from America that I ordered either last week or week before, it just came. So right, so first things first is this bad boy. As you can see, it's an elven archer. Look at these little elves. I mean, his ears. Oh my god, I can't speak. I'm literally paying. Hang on, let's move. Dragon Age Origins in the background, and I've paused it. And the thing is, it's still recording, so it's literally recording me recording another video. So that's why I'm playing in the background right now. And yeah, so I thought, so new keys. I usually have a blue Stegosaurus for my old keys, but it's okay. I'm gonna change up for my new place. So I got this little guy who came in like 3 days. Although I don't have the packaging, but the seller was lovely. I've actually had this in my saves, like favorite list, for about 6 months, and I got a notification saying there was one left. I thought, I've got to get it. So as you can see, it's like really entwined. I don't know what it's called, unfortunately. And then the great thing about this, obviously it's a Lego figurine. The great thing is that the twine, I don't know if I can actually show you, it's actually like gone through his head and gone through the whole body. So it's not like she, you know, the person's just super glued the top of his head where everything could just easily fall off. It actually goes all the way through it, which I think is so brilliant. So it'd be super hard for things to come off. The only thing that actually did come off in the post was his arm. His arm just came off. I think it could have been just fuselage packaging. You know, post gets messed around and thrown in places. So I literally just stuck back his arm, and his bow did keep falling off. Now I noticed that she did use some glue, but I honestly just used some super glue, just stick it on there. So that bad boy is not going anywhere, because I was really worried about the bow going. And I love this. I can't remember. I think this was like £3. Some of the prints were around like £3 each, so I can't exactly remember how much. But I will link it in the description. I will link the shop and the item in the description so you guys can check it out. Okay, the next item, which is in here, which is also not a print, but I can use it a lot, especially with my, well, I don't know what's going on with my hair today. I keep brushing out the side of my face, it's just coming, sorry. I keep brushing it, it's just bothering me so much. Okay, which is, so it came very well packaged. I'm just going to open that up. I thought it was really thoughtful. I don't want to break, and it is a dun 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 dun, a bookmark. Now anyone who's like, say, fan of my channel, I guess, I do ASMR reading, and I don't actually know where my book is. The one that I've been reading, oh, it's here. So the one that I've been doing recently is A Dictionary of Tolkien, and so this is actually what I read of. So I'll just show you. So it's all like that, and then each one of these I'll do like an episode on, just in case anyone who hasn't watched it. And I don't have any bookmarks. I bought ones years ago, but they were just like simple plain paper ones that I just kind of threw out because I didn't use them. So I thought, okay, I want to support more local businesses, because lately I've been buying everything on AliExpress or like ASOS. And a part of me, you know, obviously no one's perfect, I'm not going to judge where you buy things from, But I think at the same time, I did really want to do, even if it's a little bit of help, with supporting local businesses. So I thought, instead of just going to like Asda or Derosnifs, buy this. So as you can see, it really reminds me of like a child's glass window. That's the vibe I'm getting from. And at the back it says, what does it actually say? Oft hope is horn when all is forlorn. Okay, I'm just going to go back. So now, as you can see, it's Legolas. I love this account that does them. There's a Legolas, so all the ones in Lord of the Rings, they do a Gandalf one. Bilbo Baggins, and they're all the ones that they do so far. But they do post regular products, like I'd say weekly. They do a lot of Disney ones, loads of Disney princesses, and they do Star Wars as well. So I'm hoping that in the future they do bring out more Lord of the Rings ones, but I've also saved some from like Disney, Mulan, you know, all of them, because so I'd highly recommend the shop too. It also came super quick and just wrapped really nice. Right, so there's that one. I'm gonna focus. Right, okay. Next one, which I actually already took out the packaging. So these are all, this one compound. Okay, I think these ones are all from the UK. And then this one is also from the UK. Okay. And I'm just gonna, as you can see, it's hidden. This is the print. So they added like a cute little Santa sticker. I know you can easily buy like some on Amazon, because obviously my mom loves like making jewellery, so I was wondering about whether to make like a Depop Etsy account for my mom to kind of add them in there. So I think it's just like a nice simple touch, because the other two didn't really have like thank you notes. Suck at the thank you notes. So I'm just going to show you what I bought, and it is this. Now, as you guys can see, it is a Lego Elves print. Of course, Lord of the Rings. So, I mean, they even had Thranduil and Tauriel on here. I know that Tauriel isn't like in the books or anything, but we just want to say that, okay? She's just in the movie. We've got Legolas here, we've got Elrond, Arwen, and of course, you've got like Silvermore. Don't know who that guy is, and I don't know who that guy is. Obviously, I know that they're important, so I'll just have to read my dictionary and find out who they are. And as you can see, the Lego Elves. Now, my, picture over there, which everyone has seen from my little haul videos, are Lego like mini figures. So of course, when I bought this with a Lego mini figure of an elf, I thought, okay, I saw this and I thought it was so unique. Of course, it's quite tiny as well, so I can easily hang it anywhere. And I thought, okay, they do different ones. I think they do one of the company and also of the fellowship. I'm not 100% sure, so just check. And I love it. I freaking love it. I can't wait to frame this and put it up. And then they even put in a Tauriel sticker, which you can buy these separately on the store, so I just thought it was such a nice touch. And so this is from the shop Faceless Creations, and they even said thank you for your order, which I thought was like and then of course it's at the back, so I will link them down below. They made sure that the product was super well wrapped. And of course they put in a thank you note. I love it when they add thank you notes. I mean you don't have to, I'm not judging if you don't. I just think it's just an extra thought. And of course they added in one of the small products. And it's not going to cost a lot, but it's just something that, you know, I'll definitely buy from them again. And maybe buy some Lego Elf stickers.